So Kiki said, what are your thoughts on funding programs right after a successful demo trading period? Should I work on my own money first? It's a great question. The way that I would answer it is like a two-part answer. So if the demo trading period that you just went through was more than a month or 2 or 3 months, like you've gone through maybe 4, 5, 6 months of demo trading, keeping a routine, staying on edge, not just gambling with the trades, then yes, I think it would make sense to either go trade your own money or go attempt a funding program challenge. I'm glad that you called it a funding company, not a prop firm, because they're not prop firms. Prop firms use real capital from a bank to fund their traders. These funding companies just pay you out based on your profits from people who sign up to take their challenges. So you have to distinguish between the two. But that doesn't make funding companies not an avenue to scale up and make more money. So I know so many people are interested in them. Like I said already today, James is funded by a couple of different companies. We have a lot of guys in ASFX that are funded by different companies. I think the first thing to do is do what you said, Kiki. Demo trade on your own first with a system, applying the rules consistently, and be honest with yourself. Like, are you actually trading the same signals every day? Are you looking for the same things? Are you using the same checklist? It should be written down. You should have the plan, and the plan should be very detailed. That's what I teach in the course. You probably know that. So if you have that and you put it into practice and it's working for you, then yes, I would go towards the funding companies or towards trading your own money. I think most people are undercapitalized, and the undercapitalization causes them to make stupid mistakes, like forcing trades, trading too big, mainly those two things. So if you're only going to start your own trading with $100 or $1,000 or even $10,000, it's really not that much money, in my opinion. And I think if you talk to other serious traders, they'll say the same thing. It's just not enough to get you going. So if you don't have more than that to start with, I would definitely recommend going with one of the funding companies and seeing if you can demo their thing, pass their challenge, and go about it that way. I feel like so many people are wondering what they should do. I think the process is get educated, find a system, practice it, demo it yourself. If it doesn't work, find a new system, go back to step one. If it does work, go to the next step. The next step being, let me test myself now beyond my own demo trading, but with one of these funding challenges. Let me see if I can go pass a challenge. I think that is the logical next step. Because in my head, what if in 15 years, it's a totally different business model and all these funding companies are different and you could have made money in the interim rather than being skeptical of them? I'm guilty of being skeptical of things too much sometimes, so I'm trying to take the optimistic perspective. If there's money to be made, if you can trade well, like James and like a lot of the guys in our groups, there's scalability is out there right now, so go take advantage of it.